To set up a wireless printer or other HP device, you might need the wireless password for your network. If you cannot remember your wireless password, you can find it on a Windows computer that is connected to the wireless network. This does not work for all networks. From a Windows computer that is connected to the wireless network, click the Windows button, and then type View Network Connections. Select View Network Connections from the results. Right-click the wireless adapter that shows your network name, and then click Status. Click Wireless Properties. Click the Security tab, and then click to check the box next to Show Characters to see the wireless network password. With the wireless network password, you can connect an HP printer or other device to the network.